I suspect most Slytherins would prefer not to be in a dungeon, myself.
Don't know why the common rooms all have secret ways of entering. Who wants to go into someone else's common room anyway? We were sorted for a reason.
I'd wager the Hufflepuff common room's the coziest of them all. Simply the fact that it's so close to the kitchens makes it seem more homely.
The password for today is...
Please go away!
Poltergeist is an absolute menace.
Incendio!
Bring
you could do better than that!